15-year-old Johnny Guitar Watson wrote this song when he was a pimp, back in about 55. This is a great little song. This is for everybody who drove a car, or parked it outside. It's called